Luis?
Yes, me, Tom. Things go smooth at the clubs?
Made me wonder why I need you around at all.
Oh, great. I might just take a vacation then.
Come on, I was kidding. The clubs fell apart without you. Saw that bank robbery on the news. Could have been an opportunity for some positive PR.
Fuck that shit. I don't need any press like that. Not with the way police treat an ex-con in this town.
Have it your way. See you soon.
Siente el boom de este perreo intenso, túmbame el guillo y calma. Que esta se enfada y se develó. Mi combo cuando siente el boom de este perreo intenso, túmbame el guillo y calma. Que esta se enfada y se develó. Mi combo se dio el bambino con el más suelto y ahora no hay rey. Cojan bulto que a toditas me la llevo. Que tú quieres que te diga. Siente el boom de este perreo intenso, túmbame el guillo y calma. Que esta se enfada y se develó. Mi combo te lo siente el boom de este perreo intenso, túmbame el guillo y calma. Que esta se enfada y se develó. Mi combo te lo siente el boom. Mira pa' ahí, tú no ves que ahora venimos a partir, no vamos a dormir. No se me ponga difícil. Sin discusión, la caleta está abajo y sin pantalón, pero espalda, rumba.
Hey, man. Hey, bro. Tony in?
Yeah.
Beat up the backside, nigga, out your front, then murder the fat side. Word to the wise, you steal any energy you have, girl. Take off the meals and show what you're made of. Can't come close to how you and your friends stay. You the hottest and you know this. You see when I'm throwing the sign, you'll see who's the coldest. Kill without notice. I'm a guest in your house, let me whine on the house again.
Put your hands upon me,
Maury, I got the money, seriously, that's not the issue. No, I just want to make you happy. Is there anything else my team can do for you? No, we do events, parties, no, anything you like, just give it a think. All right, bye-bye. What a dick.
What's up, D?
Oh, I don't want to think about what's up. Come on, there's something I got to take care of. All right, think, think. Ah.
Hey, Mr. Tony! You remember me?
Of course. My business partner, Mr. Lopez.
Yusuf Amir, what is up, homie?
Not much.
Hey, you guys want to join us maybe for a bit of this or a bit of that?
We'd love to, but we gotta go deal with some business.
Okay, good. Good seeing you.
Yeah.
Take care, huh? Whoa. And if you ever want to talk about franchising this place, huh, just give me a call.
We will. We absolutely will.
Aye. Let's go. I'm in the mood, baby. Ya wallahi, ha, wallahi, ha.
Head down to Dragonheart in Chinatown.
Take this gun, Luis. Just in case.
Just in case? Now this is some sci-fi shit.
I know a guy who gave me a deal. What can I say? It helps to be prepared.
Tony, man. We're going to Chinatown? Really?
What? We got business.
Tony, you know what you're like on the MSG. It's fucking headaches. You won't leave the house. Or for a fucking egg roll. I need your beer.
Oh, I'm glad you care.
It ain't that I care. It's that I can't take the moaning.
Well, we're not heading out for dim sum. Rocco's asked to talk to someone.
The Rent-A-Guido pretended to be a gangster? Now I wish we were getting takeout.
Hey, we're in debt to the kid and his uncle, and he's got the ear of one of the most powerful families in the city. We gotta at least pretend to play ball.
In that case, I guess my brother is in good hands. You take care of that prick.
It seems the definition of family loyalty differs in your country.
The marketplace has a value for everything, and I guess that a disloyal Jew bastard ain't worth shit to me, brother or no brother. Such are the heady joys of consumer capitalism.
A system that's flaws are becoming increasingly evident.
That's right, I forgot. You little yellow people are commies too, huh? Both sides of the fence? You know, I grew up watching your kind getting killed on the TV. Hell of a show.
I'm sure, but perhaps the show wasn't as much fun as the reality of that war.
Perhaps not. Now I bid you farewell, sir, and don't do all that smack at once. On second thought, you know, go ahead. Do. Boo.
Hey, watch it, you greaseball fuck.
I apologize for our associate's uncouth manner. I can only say that our partnership with him is one of necessity, not volition. Please, you must be the famous Tony Prince.
Notorious, maybe. It's Luis Lopez, my business partner.
Hey.
Mr. Pelosi has led me to expect much from this meeting.
Ah, yeah, about that. Rocco has a tendency to promise more than he can deliver. So that must have been weaned too early.
Yeah, we're not weaned at all.
As you can see, we are already behind schedule on this project. We need you to, how do I put this, to clear things with the planning department and to ease some licensing troubles.
Hey, look, we're not lawyers, okay? We run nightclubs, pretty badly, too. We got enough trouble keeping the licenses on our own clubs, okay? We don't do licenses.
Before I was being polite, Mr. Lopez, but I do not have to be. Mr. Pelosi made it clear that you are not in a position to choose who you help and who you do not.
Yeah, well, that kid's got a big mouth, okay? And he ain't in no position to be writing checks for us, okay? We are not going to be able to help him. Period. Let's go, Tom.
Sorry to waste your time, Mr.
You are not going anywhere until we have an arrangement.
No, I'm afraid we are. There is no arrangement. You got a problem? Take it up with your boy Rocco.
You are not negotiating column inches and bar tabs, you insolent fuck! We are serious people!
Really?
Yeah, really!
What is wrong with you? I was supposed to be the irrational idiot with the anger issues.
I got anger issues, okay? The guy threatens to shoot me because I can't arrange a liquor license for him. Please, give me a break, T.
Oh, God. Oh, they're coming for us!
Can you check it out.
Okay, man. Only because I respect you. Get clear here, Tom. He's a dog. I respect you. Come up here, bro.
Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God! Can you drive me to the apartment? I need to lie down. I can't believe we made it out of there! That was worse than spit class. My fucking heart!
Hey, you need to look after yourself.
I'm soaked through! I must have lost 3 pounds in sweat!
Yeah, don't go looking for him, right side. Rocco's big mouth nearly got us killed. Fuck! When I get a hold of him...
You won't do anything, Lou. You'll play it nice. We can use this if we're smart.
We were dumb enough to walk...
Hey, man, this is a clean business. No trouble.
I got a feeling we ain't the only ones who'll be ripping him, Lou. God, I need my pills!
Don't take that shit, T. I'm serious.
Drinking is always a... But you don't want to quit because you'll miss the bus. Smokers have the tobacco patch. Now try the Alco patch. It's the same refreshing feeling of your favorite drink, but delivered transdermally and discreetly. Pick up the Alco patch at your local pharmacy.
Master B Radio, one more time. Boro, I said boro.
Children are our future, all of our future. And of course, we want the future to be bright. We want the future to be healthy.
Nice.
We want the future to be perfect. And for those who can afford it, we believe we have the right to demand perfection and control nature. That's where Eugenics Incorporated International comes in. Morality is none of our business. Making sure you have the right baby is.
Hi, I'm Dr. Steven Von Singer. You're discerning. You wouldn't accept the wrong car, or the wrong job, or the wrong house.
Hello.
Homie! What's happening, man?
Who's this?
Matt, Yusuf Amir, man!
Who?
The guy who wants to talk about franchising your clubs!
Hey, those conversations are usually Tony's department.
But Mr. Tony gave me your number. There are some other matters I need to discuss before we get down to the real shit.
Hey, if Tony gave you my number, then it's okay, bro.
Great! Come hang out at my apartment. It's right on the Middle Park. Prime location. One of the most exclusive in the city. Top dollar shit! You'll love it!
Yeah, all right. I'll be by sometime. Just don't wait up.
Now,
What's going on?
Back there. Well, that wasn't exactly a constructive discussion, but it'll do.
Somebody shoot that
man! You ever considered a lot of plastic surgery?
The science of crime, Vice City. The science of crime, Las Venturas. Tuskegee, Djibouti, Fairbanks, Panama City, Santiago, and more. The science of crime. It's forensically boring.
We're going all night and day with the fire.
Man, I am sorry like a motherfucker.
Police on a citywide manhunt.
Took place at a Bank of Liberty branch in downtown Algonquin earlier. One of the robbers was killed in the raid. He was identified as Michael King, a felon from Dukes. The bank customer computer technician Eugene Reaper attempted to stop the robbery and was murdered. Authorities are on the lookout. lookout for three suspects. In downtown Algonquin, Eric House...
Another dumb motherfucker!
In international news today, alleged arms dealer was finally granted a...
Yo, well, it's A. How about you help me babysit the H-bomb for a time?
...should be put on trial for war crimes over his alleged financing of conflicts in Africa. Support of very restrictive regimes in the Middle East.
That's what's up, bro. Wait for me.
Cool, man.
...and his grating accent. But immigration authority... ...blind eye, citing the fact that Mr. Van Hardenberg took several senators on a safari last year, and also is a really nice guy once you get to know him. Officials say 8 million registered sex offenders have accounts on myroomonline.net.
The popular social networking site located at myroomonline.net has politicians pledging to protect children by monitoring the rest of us. Many citizens agree that my room is awful. The internet is full of perverts and should be turned off. I've had a my room page with a picture of me taking a sponge bath, and nobody wants to be my friend. Others love the my room site. I have 10,000 my room friends. They're like my best friends, except they're complete strangers that stalk me. It's so web 2.0.
Officials indicated if they hear web 2.0 one more time, they'll smash someone in the face. This is Weasel News.
This is Weasel News.
Hey, L, let's go.
Interesting ride, L.